Like our puppet mastery created a problem. I need you to help me fix it.
Of course. What do we do?
Neil's crew is about to make a move on the militia in a very public place.
Yeah, that ain't happening on my watch. I'll take care of it. know.
Wait, what's he doing with that?
Out! Tori!
Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
Did you get it done?
I did.
Word on the street? Hugo's about to hit Neil Quinn. We've got our dog ready for the fight now. Let's hope he's got what it takes.
It ain't the size of the fight in the dog. It's the size of the... Oh, shit. I fucked that up, didn't I? Well, you know what I mean.
Sometimes I wonder.
Convince me this isn't a bad idea.
So we know they're watching your old digs. So we use you to get their attention and then follow them to the source.
Not sold.
You can tell me about all your concerns when we're on the road. Are you ready?
Nope.
Good. Let's go.
What do I do if I see somebody?
Act normal. We don't want to tip them off.
But normal for you or normal for me? Because normal for me means I avoid people like the plague, especially the dangerous ones.
Normal. I just need enough time to hack them and see if I can find something to work with. You just walk. I'll keep up.
What makes you think this will work?
They'll be watching for you. They know you've been squatting in Hobotown.
Don't call it that. So, if you're fishing for fixers, what am I, bait?
You are a pivotal part of this plan, man.
Yep, bait. What if they make a move?
We want them to make a move. That's where I come in. I'll hit them first, and if they call it in, or if they run, I'll track them to the source. You're gonna have to trust me.
Ha.
What?
Well, I repeat, ha. You are the original cause of all of my trust issues.
Who fished you out of that damn trunk?
Well, yeah, there was that.
Uh-huh.
Still wondering why it took so long.
We're playing the quiet game the rest of the way, okay?
Fine by me. Still see some flaws in this plan. But don't listen to me. Nobody ever does.
This is it, man.
Yep.
All you gotta do is walk.
Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
Any sign of fixers?
Yeah.
I got you covered.
Yep.
You understand?
Yeah.
This is our trap.
Yeah.
Say it.
This is our trap. This is our trap. This is our trap.
Boss.
Yeah?
You can't keep on saying it, otherwise they'll know it's a trap.
Yeah. This is our trap.
Getting a little close there, Ray. They'll see you.
I can't just...
suspicious.
He looks like a PI, working a case, not yours.
The guy on the bench is eyeballing me.
Just a worker on his lunch break, Frewer. Move on. Like he's just meeting friends. Relax. Don't freak out, but I've got a guy tailing you.
I'm not freaking out, not freaking out.
Hey, man, you got a little something to spare for a vet?
Do I look like I have anything to spare? Come on.
Hey, you don't have to be a dick about it. I'm just looking for a little help here, man. Jeez.
That's a no-go on your tail. And I got no record of your homeless friend.
What
there.
Makes you so special, huh?
Leave me alone.
You come into my home uninvited.
This is not your home. This is the middle of the street.
Shake him off, now! We don't have time for this, Frewer.
Back off, or I will fuck you up, sir.
Fuck me? You're what's wrong with America, man. Nobody gives a shit anymore.
Okay, nice chat. Thanks. Bye now.
Frewer, watch out! Frewer, open the door and come on out. It's all clear.
That's exactly what they'd make you say at gunpoint.
Right, yeah. Frewer, nobody's got me at gunpoint.
That's the second thing they'd make you say.
Oh, shit. Okay. I don't have time for this.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. Here comes the cavalry. I won't have time to track his phone yet. Brewer, help me out here!
The cameras, Ray! I've got guns on the cameras!
Damn, I'm impressed, Brewer!
What the fuck? Got me pinned to fire!
Help me! I was expecting one or two guys. All this for Brewer?
Take him here! Oh. Stay down!
Override. I thought I was a goner.
Ray, you
gotta stop these guys. I am trapped here, and if they kill you, they're coming for me.
Thanks for your concern.
Lock them up.
Grenades? Near the highway structure?
Yeah, didn't think that one through.
No shit!
We're taking hits!
Hide! Run! Sooner or later, I will kill you!
Watch out, I'll cover you!
Give it up!
Stay close enough to track back this guy's GPS. See where he's been. So many fixers just for Frewer. Yeah, the guy's unstable and armed, but these guys brought a full fucking crew. I'm not seeing the big picture here. Let's hope this guy gives me what I need. Shit, gonna lose him. I don't think so, pal. Thank you. boss, come on. Looks like you've been making a lot of round trips to one construction site in particular. Not suspicious at all. I think I found out where these guys are set up, Thrower. Are you planning on coming up for air anytime soon?
Yeah. Okay. Meet me at Quinkey's.
You eat that shit?
I eat what I can afford. Food stamps are just another way for the government to track you, so I have to get by on donations.
All right. Quinkey's. I'll see you there.
Fucking honest with me. Are you the guy they're calling the anarchist on TV?
I don't watch TV.
Shit. I thought so. At least tell me what they're saying about you is just media hype. I need to believe that.
Of course it is. You know me.
Nah, I don't really. But you've done a lot to help people, so I have to take your word for it. Listen, this is it. Hugo's boys are making their move. I need you to make sure Neil's support crew is delayed.
Yeah, I will. Don't worry.
While you were busy covering Hugo's ass, Hugo drove over to Neil's clubhouse and called him out himself. Stupid. Just stupid.
You tell him, Hugo.
Oh, he told him. And Neil just laughed. Hugo's own crew turned on him. Bought by the club, executed him on the spot. One of our CIs was there to see it. The details were graphic.
So that's one dead boss, even if it's the wrong one. Plus a bunch of Chicago South Club along the way. I call that a victory.